We are gonna play some F1 2017. I'm sure you guys have seen some of my videos prior that have had just me kinda racing around, just having fun. We're gonna do some more public matchmaking and, you know, just see if we can do some, just have some fun, turn some laps here. I will say that I've been playing this game with only a controller, so that is very different than from using like a steering wheel and pedals and stuff like that. So that's why you see, like, sometimes when I'm driving, you'll see me like kind of like do really sharp turns with the steering wheel. Well, that's because the controller is like saying, oh, we gotta turn this hard this fast already. So, and plus also, since I can't really manage the throttle input that well with a trigger versus a pedal, that's why I have the kind of like the mixed difficulty on there to kind of help me with throttle input, so I don't spin out all the time. So there's that. So that's why you see like the difficulty on hard instead of like, you know, realistic or whatever. So looks like we got some qualifying here. Gonna switch through some of these guys, see what we got going on. They look pretty quick. Wow, that team's moving. Little McLaren there. And I always drive with like the cockpit view because I want it to be as realistic as possible. So, I mean, there's other views you can have, like, above the driver and everything, but I feel like if you're going to be actually in the car driving, then you need to be at, it's like, driving as if you are in the car driving. That's just my personal preference. Oh, wow. Dang. Oh, people just go off my preference in that last corner there. That sucks. Oh, disqualified. That sucks. Dang. Uh-oh, that's not good. Where are these two good? Wow, they're way in the back. 2 minutes? Ooh. Must have spun out or something. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, retired? What? You almost finished the lap. Ooh, there's a wall. So am I like the only American in here? Oh, we'll see in a minute. Whoa, hello. I've never had that view before. Game glitch. Excuse me. Oh, it's raining. Oh, God. I am not very good in the rain, even though I've heard people say that driving a controller in the rain is easier. I don't think so. But we'll find out. And I always hate the first corner because that's where everything bad can go happen. So hopefully we don't get in a wreck, but we'll see. Here we go. Pretty decent start. Whoa, someone didn't go. I should turn that to low. Yep. Whoa, easy there. Whoa. And that's what I'm trying to avoid. Okay, someone hit me. What the fuck? Are you serious? Come on, man. Wow, really? Fucking assholes. God, I fucking hate people like that. Drifted in, little throttle input. as you guys can see, I put my gas to low because I don't want to overpower the wheels. That's my fault. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This Ferrari behind me looks like. It's a red car. Whoa, dude. You can go a little faster than that. Let's go around you. Uh-oh. Look out. God. Oh God, here we go. Here we go. Perfect reason why this game. Whoa, shit. Can't tell where he's gonna break. Try not to hit him. Change his fuel. Get around him. Turn back down. Lift up. Oh. Alright, so we went from dead last to P7. Not too bad. Coast in here. That Red Bull was right on my ass. Maybe a throttle. Man, it is so hard. Got a little breathing space now. Whew. Sliding the rear a little. Caught him. Hopefully he doesn't run into me. That'd be very bad. It's always fun when the races are clean, but when they're not clean, it's like, not very cool. This Ferrari looks like. Probably use a gas thing here in a minute to pass him. Maybe not. Well, we'll tone it down a little bit. We'll wait. Through the ghost. I just kind of wait for him to make a mistake. Or me, one of us. Oh, well, a little wide there. I change the fuel. A quicker acceleration. He's bobbing all over the place. Slowly catching the group in front of us, which is good. Turn here. Gas up. A little higher fuel. Going into the high speed corner. Oh, really? Slowly catching him. Oh god! Oh, that was my fault. That was my fault. That was my fault. Sorry about that. Give it back to him. Turn the fuel down. Another run at this. Positions right here. Uh-oh. Oh, whoa! Somebody's waiting on him. There we go, got a bit of a run. Oh no! No! Uh-oh, got a wreck up here. AI. What's this? So get around him. Go. Not sure what happened there. Did I get disconnected? Okay, that's weird. Why am I in ghost mode? I guess a lot of people disconnected or quit. looks that way. What the fuck happened? That's weird. But hey, we came home third. I mean, it was a pretty good battle between me and, I think, Calm Perez. Hey, it's a podium. We'll take it. The more laps you run, the more experience you get. These guys are. Okay, they're coming down the last quarters. I'm kind of curious why I'm ghost mode. I shouldn't be. Weird. Yeah, we started last and finished third. Hell yeah. Standings. What happened to next session? Why can't we go forward? Okay, well, I guess we gotta leave this session. That's weird. Oh, so I do not, like, get the experience for that? Whoa, okay. What is going on? Why can't I join? Even spectate it, what the hell? Let's try another one. I can't join it for some reason. And I can't spectate it either. What the hell, man? Try again. There we go. Ready up. I don't know what we're doing. Probably spectating, but I don't care. It's like you have to get into a lobby in order to actually do anything, which I wonder if they fixed that in the 2018 version. Hope they did. Because that's super annoying. Spectator, that's fine. Oh, the final lap. I'll deal with that. That's cool. Say Austria is not one of my favorite tracks because with the controller it's really hard to do those tight turns really quickly. Did not finish. Wow. Oh, that's a close battle. Kind of. Nope. And Ferrari won. Oh, we got a Mercedes there. Where's these other two at? Oh, they're done. Never mind. Okay. So they finished their race. So now we can probably play, hopefully. All right. Ooh. Baku. Yes. All right, what car do we want to be? Williams? I don't like the Williams setup. Especially in the cockpit, I don't like that. Let's go Sauber. I'll take them. This is what I was talking about, like the assist and stuff like that. It's like brake assists, not really, but I do have the anti-lock brakes on because I can't really control the input very well for braking. Traction control, basically for helping me not spin out. Throttle inputs, corners. I could probably turn that off. I don't know, just to help you get with the race lines and stuff like that. Freeze track kind of helps. Pit assist. Yeah, I mean, you don't have to use those, but it's such short races, you don't really need them off or on. It's not a big deal. All right, here we go. One shot qualifying. Oh boy. Hopefully I don't fuck this up. Am I the only American in here? Looks that way. Okay, here we go. I do have to say, the speed for this track is awesome. It's like you got really tight corners, but you also have really long straightaways, so it's like, what do you set your car up for? The high speed stuff or the corners? I'm gonna go more the high speed stuff. So probably a balanced, yet probably more top speed stock setup. If it loads. Okay, so set up, we're gonna go a little bit more of that. Let's go. Well, if we don't run into the wall, that'd be very bad. Here we go. Hit the curb. Didn't want to do that. Have a really hard time that I'm still in P1 right now. So it says on the wheel, I doubt that. There we go, P6. That sounds more accurate. It's a hard turn. There we go. Wow. Dang, this guy's beating me by a full 2 seconds. Holy cow. Do you understand how that said I was in P1 going through all the corners and stuff? That's really weird. Like through here, so it was P1 in the steering wheel, and then once I got to the turn, I think 12, into the narrow bit, it's like, okay, now you're gonna be P6. Okay. It's usually better at keeping up with that. Alright, P6 ain't bad. So if we don't run into each other on this first turn, which I'm sure they'll probably will. Which sucks. Okay, here we go. I wanted that one, bud. Start the race. Alright, what we got behind us? A decent field. So we got the inside line, so that'd be good. Alright, that dude cheated. There's no way. Yep. Right, that's what I was afraid of. Yeah, but I didn't do anything. Oh, close the door on me. Oh, that dude hit the wall. That's good. Ferrari's quick. This is a bit that I'm most cautious about because I hate it. This dude's quick, that's for sure. Wish I overshot the corner a little bit. So I shouldn't be able to see him right now. There we go. He's got some space. Half a lap, that's not good. Turn that down. Coast, throttle on. Oh, too wide. That's not good. It's pulling away from me just a little bit. Save some of the fuel. Perfect. Like, I can see him, I just can't catch him. unless he makes a mistake, which I highly, highly, highly doubt he will. I don't think I really have to worry about third place right now. Yeah, they're all bunched up back there. I mean, I can attest, once you're on the pole, like, you're pretty much guaranteed to win. Because you kind of set the pace. If you have the fastest car, then you're going to be out front, and yeah, game over. All you have to do is ride around. He's way up there. I can see him, and he turned. He's way up there. Wiggle there. Not good for my rear grip, that's for sure. Screw that one up. Oh well. Looks like we're gonna come home P2, which I'm pretty happy with that. Considering the first lap, there was a huge wreck. Turned. Oh man, 6 seconds, huh? Doesn't seem like much, but it's a big straightaway. I must have one up. Short shifting a little bit. Ooh, brake a little late. Ooh, almost hit the wall there. All out now. Burn that fuel down. I have to say, like, the yellow. That's not good. Yeah, second place, baby. We'll take it. I do have to say that playing the esports Baku session, I played that so many times that it definitely helped me for every other races after that, because you just kind of know what gear to be in and how much throttle input to be in and all that stuff. So, granted, the esports challenges are super hard, but in the long run, it's kind of worth it. Ooh, that's not good. Yeah, no front. Bang. It's our teammate. So-called teammate. And there he goes. He did go to the pits, I do remember that. Ooh! So he decided to wreck into the wall, I guess. I didn't even see him. You can see him coming to view there. Wow. I didn't see him when I crossed the line. I wonder why that caution came out. Alright, yeah, we had that 2 second penalty because I so-called overtook somebody when I wasn't supposed to. Whatever. I call BS. Yeah, almost 37. Got a decent amount of people in this lobby, that's good. Alright. Ooh, USA. Gotta vote for the home track, always. And we'll go to a Haas. Since we got that available. Oh, what? Really? Come on, man. I mean, I guess we'll be a Red Bull. I don't know. I mean, I guess I'll be a Red Bull because I kind of know how that sounds and gears, so. So go that way. I don't know. That sucks. I don't know how we went from Texas and Britain to, oh, you get a short track, short version of an old racetrack. Whatever. Qualifying. Now, I've done this track once, so bear with me as I kind of figure out where I'm going. Great. So you guys might not be able to hear me. Oh well, I'm gonna keep talking anyway. Alright, here we go. Flying lap of Bahrain short. I'm gonna keep default. It's like six Red Bulls. Alright, here we go. Not much to this one. Down the fifth, coast in, gas it up. fourth gear, coast, throttle up. Wow. Dang. Ninth. Wow. Not good. Not good at all. Jeez. Wow. That Ferrari's quick. Like I said, I've never really done that track, so I don't really know how to do the gearing of the short, so. Plus, it's in a Red Bull, so. The whole engine sound is different. Okay, here we go. Let's try not to get wrecked on the first lap, shall we? Oh, wow, there's a lot of people. Here we go. I just want to get run into. Oh god, here we go. Here we go. Oh shit, wide. I'll take it. It's cleaner than I was expecting. Oh, that dude went way out. Fifth gear. Coast in. They're gonna have a wreck up there, I guarantee it. See? Told you. Oh shit, I'm in third. Wow. Okay. Didn't even realize that. Come on, get the grip. Here we go. Might be able to catch these guys. Maybe. It's a big maybe. Coast in. Oop. Missed that turn. I'm in second though. At least those guys have proper racing etiquette. Yeah, the driver line. My teammate knows I'm coming for him. Damn. Coast in, throttle up. missed that by a lot. At least I can see him. Damn, he said another fast slap? Jeez. I should probably use this. I forgot to use my rich fuel setting. I'm an idiot. He was not gonna catch me. He could try, but he wasn't gonna catch me. Whoa, hello. There's a lot of people in this race. Ouch. Going into the pits. Why? I can't believe I forgot to switch my fuel. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh well. Ooh. Dude, what are you doing? Alright. That wasn't too bad. I'm just surprised that I didn't wreck on the first corner. Everybody just dove in there and turned to a car yard. Alright, what we got options next for? Let's see here. We just did Bahrain short. Can we do Monaco? Yeah. Probably get my ass handed to me. I'm not good at Monaco. It's so technical. Oh, no, we switched teams. Okay. I guess it'd be a Haas. Actually, it'd be a Sauber. Ready up! Let's see who these guys are. Wow, 23,000. That's a lot of distance. Get pretty variety range here of skills, so this should be interesting. I didn't even see, are we qualifying? I don't think we are. Nope, straight into the race. Okay, we're gonna do more downforce. Oh, I'm last. Oh man. This is gonna get hairy really quickly. I got a feeling. First corner. Yep. Already. So I'm going to take that turn right. So I've gained 5 spots just cruising. Can't do that, bud. Oh, that was my fault. Oh, this is so tight. What? Corner cut? Are you serious? Come on, are you serious? Wow. Alright, now we're playing both cars. That's good. That's great. Trying not to run into people, but super fucking hard. Come on, buddy. they're gonna run into me before anything else happens. Whoa! The fuck is on my way? So it's on my windscreen. It's gone now. Finally got some clean racetrack. Oh, here we go. These are the same two idiots I was trying to pass earlier. Oh, here we go. Yep, took each other out. Thank you. That's what I was waiting on. Probably the fastest lap of the race right here for me. Ain't no one in front of me. I think I got some front wing damage, can't turn as sharp. I've had like another couple laps. Damn, that was intense. Came from last all the way to fourth. I'll take it. Woo! Lots of damage for people. Lots of damage. No front wing. Done. There you go. All right, started P18, finished P4. I'll take it. Especially at Monaco. As we saw, there's quite a few incidents along our journey to the front. Okay, can we do... Ooh, Signal Warp be fun. Can you do that, please? What is it with you guys in fucking classics? Let's change it up. Oh, I can't. Well, bugger. There's 19 people in this lobby. Wow. Here, I'm going straight into the race. Cool. This track is pretty intense as well. Monaco and Singapore are the most intense. Cause so many turns. It's always fun looking at everyone's stats. Wow, 17,000. That's a lot. Not bad. Alright, here we go. Singapore. Okay. So we're gonna start now.
See our routing for you. Show them what you can do.
Alright, so we're gonna go let's go balanced. I'm in the back, so that's not too bad. So let everybody wreck in front of me. Cheaters. Yep, that's what I was waiting on. Everybody run into each other. Oh shit! What the fuck was that? I'm not really sure what happened there. Oh, that's not good. I think the McLaren got hit and then he hit into me. I think that's what happened. Oh yeah. My front wing's kind of fucked. Wow. I think we all three kind of got fucked. Not very many passing spots here. Ooh, shit. That's my fault. That was mine. Yeah, that was my own fault. That's one thing with a controller, you can't make tight turns like that very effectively. So you'll pull it all the way to left or right and it just keeps on not turning. Not pitting, son. finish this race with a lot worse wing damage than this. Plus, it's my own fault, so. I mean, hasn't that car been there, like, the whole race? This way. Down shift, throttle up. Up shift. Down shift, down shift, down shift. That's probably the most I've been able to do that corner perfectly. Looks like it catches some people. Maybe. Why do you go in the pits? Dude, you're almost done with the race. Just give yourself a chance to get to the podium. They're literally like two corners ahead of me. This sucks. The only way I can think of getting on the podium right now is if someone wrecks. Which that might have just happened. Oh shit. God damn it. He's fucking just sitting there in the middle of the goddamn road, man. It's bullshit you gave me a collision warning. I'm not gonna catch them now. Got way too much damage. Way too much. Coast my way here. Keep it on standard and just finish the race out. Wow. 9 people left. There's only 11 spots. Gosh, I can't turn! Got no front wing! Uh-oh. Really? That dude just sitting there? Come on, man. Here are the fireworks. There they are. That's a pretty cool shot. Yeah, I'll take it. Fourth spot out of that freaking fiasco. Oh! Oh my. Oh, it's a bumper cars. Oh god. Oh boy. My teammate just stopped for some reason. Okay, well, that was interesting. Yeah, even with his corner cutting, I couldn't catch him. Dang. I was too far behind him. Yeah, I didn't get the clean race bonus, did I? Nope. Well, at least we got a full lobby again, it looks like. Okay, can we actually do, like, a faster track now? USA short? No. I'd rather do Brazil, which I suck at, than the short version of that. Oh, we got qualifying. Alright. Alright. Sahara. Let's do it! I kinda wanna start in the back. Cause I feel like you can gain more experience by passing all those cars, but at the same time, then my starting grid position goes down, which sucks. So, yeah. Oh man, catch 22. Alright, here we go. Oh, he left. Oh, he did well last time. That makes me sad. I think he was in third and I was in fourth. I can't remember. Alright, here we go. So we're at Brazil, so I guess we'll keep it balanced. Now, I don't understand how this first corner always gets people, like, for corner cutting and all that stuff. Like, I don't understand it. After turn two, I guess. Not this corner. This one right here. You're just following the green, it cuts you, like, across the corner. And it apparently doesn't like that. Usually really good at that turn. could have fucked it that time. Damn. Oh, that one corner fucked me. Disqualified. Wow. Like, look at all that. I guarantee you that's from the first corner. I guarantee you. That's not me. That's Toro Rosso. I'm driving a Sauber. Have fun, he says. Man, I just don't want to get run into. That's my biggest concern. Oh shit, dude. Nice braking, not. See. I guess the first five of us are pretty decent at driving this. Ooh, that's not good. Not turn. Oh man. This is between me and the McLaren there. Check out my wing situation because I feel like it's worse than I think. Getting it. Ooh, not good. It's not as bad as what I think it is. Shit. gonna pass me or not, dude? Fuck. Damage is kind of fucking me. What? Are you fucking kidding me? That's bullshit. Okay. Wow, really, asshole? Such fucking bullshit. Damn. Busted up cars there at the end. Alright. That was kind of bullshit. Unbelievable. Whatever. And, ooh, Canada. Really good at Canada. At least, kind of. At least I thought it was. So we can end on a good note. Get another podium finish or a win. That'd be awesome. Sweet. Let's do it. This last race, and then we'll probably switch over to something else. So one thing I hate is the waiting part. Okay, Canada, let's do this. Make sure I don't spin out, that'd be bad. Spinning out is no go. Right, here we go. Flying lap time. Top speed. Here we go. Shift to 2. Floor it. Now shift to 4. Shift to 3. Coast. Shift to 5 up here. Cut this way, cut back. Oh! Dang. Lost some time there. That sucks. A P7, I think. Not too bad. That was P6 and it moved me to P7, so dude must have picked it up somehow. Not sure how. Yeah, give them plenty of room, huh? Oh, here we go. Bet you people cut to the left of the field up in this first turn. I bet you. Sorry? Done 4. Getting plenty of room. Totally cut the corner there. Away we go. Whoa. Oh, come on. I call bull crap. Second. Lose any time there, it's pretty good. Slowly catching the leaders. I think. Too fast. I'm running rich base this entire time and I'm barely catching him. God, man. Some time there, that sucks. McLaren might pass me this time. Maybe. Whoa! I got nothing left. Our rear tires are sliding. Better men than me have beaten me today. good race, though. That was a good race. Good one to end on. Oh, they do have a time penalty? Haha. That sucks. Where's these wrecked boys at? You can kind of tell where we all kind of ran. It's pretty cool. Alright. There we go. P5. I surpassed McLaren because it had time penalty. Yep, 2 seconds, man. Just beat him. Just beat him. And we are level 38. Hell yeah. Alright, well that was some good fun, ladies and gentlemen. Appreciate you guys watching and kind of riding along with me, make sure I didn't fuck up too bad. So with that, I'll end this here. Check out my YouTube and Twitch channels for other videos and video games. And we'll see what else we can come up with. Alright, see you guys.